for a second break of serve that would really leave it in control. Once again, terrific resistance from Pieri. But it's Krunic who comes out on top with the second break of serve.